Unfortunately, it always runs that there are many more questions than we do have time for, and I apologize for that. Okay, so, opening statement, number one, Ms. Briggs.
Good evening. Good evening, Chicago Baptist Church. Thank you for holding this forum today. My name is Terry Briggs. I live at 616 West 4th Street, Plainfield, New Jersey. I am a 4th Ward candidate running for 4th Ward. Currently, I am a member of Ready to Be Free Ministries. I'm also a spiritual leader, weekly morning prayer group, lifelong resident, 48 years, graduate of Plainfield Public Schools, member for the Responsible Society Club, that's called the MRS Club. What we do is we do scholarships for Plainfield students. Member of the Plainfield Save Life Today PASS, it was called the SALT program, which was what we did was we worked with the prosecutor's office. Volunteer for Plainfield local organizations. I am an employee of the Piscataway Board of Education, 26 years. I am the second VP of the Secretaries and Clerks for the Piscataway Local Union. And I'm also on the negotiation team, which finally we settled the other night at 1 a.m. in the morning. I'm here and I'm running for 4th Ward because I'm concerned about the 4th Ward. I am concerned about our youth. I am concerned about this crime that's going on and the community policing. Now, we do have our policemen doing a great job, but however, I would like to see Plainfield, especially the 4th Ward, have foot patrol. And our policemen need to have a very good relationship with our residents. And I understand that we're going to be having new candidates. So what you do is you take the new candidates that you want to have, use them along with the veterans that we have, and get them familiar with our ward. That's how you do that. Since a lot of the crime has taken place in the 4th Ward, not all, but a lot of crime has taken place. So I just want to say I'm just concerned about the 4th Ward, and that's why I'm running.
Thank you. Ms. Mills Ransom.
Good evening. I would like to thank Pastor Hamilton and the members of Shiloh for hosting this forum. I am Joylette Mills Ransom, and I am excited to be running for the unexpired term of the at-large 2nd and 3rd Ward Council seat. As a resident of Plainfield for 46 years and a homeowner in the city for 41, I have a vested interest in doing my part to continue the significant and undeniable progress that's occurred in Plainfield in the past 3.5 years. On January 9th of this year, I was appointed to the council to fill the first of a 2-year unexpired term. State law requires that I run for the remaining year. As a member of the council, I currently serve as the chair of the Parks and Recreation Committee, and I am a member of the Administration and Finance and the Economic and Community Development Committees. I know that my job as your advocate is to be an effective council member. This requires adequate preparation for meetings, collaboration, and creative thinking to ensure that our resources are directed to the right programs and our tax dollars are used efficiently. Among the most important skill sets I possess are the abilities to listen, to ask clarifying questions, and to consider all information presented prior to making the decision or identifying what action to be taken. I look forward to responding to your questions this evening. I hope that my responses will provide you with greater understanding of what a council person does and leave you with the confidence that I am very capable of filling this position and representing you well.
Thank you. Mr. Cox.
good evening. Again, like my fellow colleagues sitting up here, I want to thank Pastor Hamilton and Shiloh Baptist Church for hosting this forum. Very integral to get the word out and truly put the it's up for everyone to make their own wholehearted decision. It does me, my heart so good because my youngest daughter was educated in this building for 4 years at the Buds of Promise Christian Learning Center right up the hall. I'm a lifelong Plainfield resident, alumni of Plainfield High School class of 2000. My education background, I have a Bachelor's of Science from Rutgers University in Administration of Justice, along with a Bachelor's of Arts in Africana Studies, as well as a Master's in Public Administration from Fairleigh Dickinson University in conjunction with 3 other graduate level certificates from Fairleigh Dickinson University, one being in School Safety and Security Administration, one in Emergency Management Operation, and one in Global Terrorism Studies. I'm a retired police officer from the Rutgers University Police Department, where my career was prematurely ended due to an on-the-job injury. I'm past director of the Plainfield Boys and Girls Club. The Plainfield Boys and Girls Club used to be located at 530 West 7th Street. It's now over near the Park Madison location, the county building. Vice president and co-founder of Men and Youth Cultivating Integrity and Restoring Community Life and Education. The acronym is My Circle. We established that with myself and 2 other individuals in 2014 to just expose the youth of our community to different types of events that they normally wouldn't have gotten exposure to. I'm also a member of the Cox family, which has been in Plainfield going on about 150 years, and as a member of St. Mark's Episcopal Church, where we were one of the founding families. Thank you. I look forward to your questions.
Thank you. Mr. Simmons.
Good evening, everyone, members of SIO. I really appreciate the opportunity to come before you to speak and answer any questions and concerns that you may have. I am a 40-plus year resident of Plainfield, married to my beautiful wife, Patricia Simmons, who's sitting in the audience. We have 3 lovely children who also attended the Plainfield system. I am also the co-founder of Simmons & Son Termite and Pest Control Company, a business that's been operating in Plainfield for over 40 years. It's now 3rd generation, being handled now by my middle son, Elliot Simmons. It's kind of warm in here. I'm originally from North New Jersey. I moved here in 1969, quickly became a person involved in Plainfield, particularly like with the youth. I was involved with the Sportsman League, to encompass them all. Little League, football, baseball, basketball. I also was a member of Yankee Action Movement for youth here in Plainfield, which mentored both the athletes and the academic portion of our children. I'm a member or past member of Citizens involved in a Plainfield called VIP, which was a program by some of you who've been in Plainfield for a while, but Citizens that actually went around a hands-on improvement of the cities and some of the locations around the city, planting trees, shrubs, and